Well guys, I've finally decided to return to Plotagon. But, as long if you don't request a grounded video, because I don't do grounded videos.